8th question. Parveen wanted to make a temporary shelter for her car by making a box-like structure with tarpaulin that covers all the four sides and the top of the car. Okay? Parveen took a second-hand car and she loves that car. Because of that love, she wants to make one shelter for the car. Okay? Second-hand Dakota car. Still she wants to make some shelter. Okay? That shelter is having four sides covering and the top covering. Yes or no? This is her Dakota car. Understood? Okay. What we need to find out here, what are they given? By making a box-like structure with tarpaulin that covers all the four sides and the top of the car with the front face as a flap. Front face is in open, closed model. Flap which can be rolled up. Okay. Assuming that the stitching margins are very small and therefore negligible, how much tarpaulin would be required to make the shelter of height? What is the height of the shelter?
2.5
meter. With the base dimension, length is 4 meter and the breadth is 3 meter. What we need to find out? We need to find out the area of the shelter or the area of tarpaulin required. Kya find out karna hai? Area of tarpaulin. Tarpaulin is equal to कितने faces हैं इधर? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces हैं. एक face छोड़ना पड़ेगा because the downward part is not made up of tarpaulin. So one minus, one length and one breadth is minus. One length, one breadth minus. That means 2 in bracket LB plus BH plus HL minus L into B minus L into B. This is equal to 2 in bracket. What is length here?
4.
What is 4? What is breadth? 3. Plus 3 into what is height? 2.5. Plus 2.5. What is length?
4.
Minus L. What is length?
4 into 3.
4 into 3. This is equal to 2 in bracket. 4 threes are 12. 25 threes are 75. 1 bit point. Plus 25 fours are 100. 1 bit point. Okay. Minus 4 threes are
12.
This is equal to 2 in bracket, 10 plus 7, 17, 17 plus 12, 29.5, minus 12. This is equal to 2 fives are 10, carry 1, 2 nines are 18 plus 1, 19, carry 1, okay, 2 twos are 4 plus 1, 5, point, minus 12, 59 minus 12, 47 meter square is the required solution. This completes the exercise 13.1.